Hey, Lincoln, you ever hear what happened to Greco?
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
Thank you. A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Place up right, thanks to you.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it. Who we shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be aight.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Klimbaugh with a 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me you weren't at least a little curious.
I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page of the newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times do we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did something, folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
I gotta go.
I never wanted this for you, Lincoln. I wanted you to have a good life.
Thank you. Whiskey everywhere.
bother going there for my meat anymore. Quality's gone way down. Half-naked guy.
Barely had any clothes on. It all went down.
Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.